What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? This is Rich of Review Tech USA, and today is Tuesday, October 11th, 2011. And Zune creative director Jeff Faulkner is leading the next generation Xbox development. Speculation is rampant that Microsoft will be unveiling its next generation Xbox at the 2012 Electronic Entertainment Expo next June. And while specifics on the next Xbox remain under wraps, information has begun to leak out on who will be leading development on the new console. Today, online super sleuth Superannuation unearthed a handful of LinkedIn profiles that point to Jeff Faulkner as creative director on Xbox Next Gen. According to his profile, Faulkner's previous experience includes Zune brand creative director. Faulkner is no stranger to the Xbox brand, having also previously served as the director of Xbox user experience. Notably, Zune and Windows Phone 7's Metro interface have been the inspiration for many future user interface designs, including the fall 2011 Xbox dashboard update and Windows 8. Beyond Faulkner, Superannuation turned up a variety of other individuals who may be working on the new console. Patrick Corrigan, who is currently the founder and design director at WKEM, lists involvement with developing and integrating branding for next-gen Xbox. While Microsoft hardware intern Joe Langevin boasts that he simulated high-speed data buses to prevent electromagnetic interference in next-gen devices. Microsoft has been hiring in earnest for rank-and-file developers on the next Xbox since March 2011. At that time, the Redmond, Washington-based software company posted a number of job recs seeking individuals who would be responsible for defining and delivering next-generation console architectures from conception through implementation. All right, ladies and gentlemen, get ready because the rumors are going to become more frequent, be more educated, and are going to have more information on next-generation gaming each time. Call me Captain Obvious, but with all these educated rumors coming out, I think it's safe to say that Microsoft will be unveiling the next-generation Xbox at E3 2012. Herp derp, I'm smart. But I'm still going to stick with my prediction that the next-generation PlayStation and Xbox are going to come out in 2014, maybe if the Wii U does well, late 2013. And I don't think that Sony and Microsoft want to flood the market with three next-generation consoles all at once. I know it's been done before, but we're dealing with a much different economy than we ever have before, and it's not going to be as common as it used to be for people to buy more than one console at launch. And if Sony or Microsoft pick the wrong time to launch next-generation, it could be suicidal for them. So I think it's safe to say that it's all but official that Microsoft will be launching the next-gen Xbox at E3 2012. And what's your thoughts on that? Are you happy to see that next generation is around the corner, or are you happy with what you have now and you could care less? Make sure to rate, comment, favorite, and subscribe, and as always, thank you for supporting Review Tech USA.